Hello, hello. I never thought I'd see the day where I actually wanted two of these lockers. They are hideous. Anyway, first of all, I just clean them all out with some crud cutter. You can also use sugar soap. And then I'm going to take off the handles. I'm prepping all the way inside as well, just to make sure it's looking nice. And I have big plans for these involving a lot of power tools and a lot of different things. So stay tuned to see what I'm doing with these.